How's it going on, guys? My name is Rex Recorder, and welcome to this Battlefield Hardline. And it's the beta. I registered, and I got it now. Oh my god! Holy shit. It's very fun, very awesome. Everything with it, it's just so damn awesome. So such nice graphics. And I don't know. I don't know what to say, because it's freaking unbelievable, awesome game, and I cannot wait until the full game is out. And it just blows my mind when I'm playing this. In the beginning of it, come on. In the beginning of it, it was very hard to get it running, because it was first of all, the servers didn't want to connect, and then my game just loaded. But then I got it. Then I came in some games, and I have played it maybe everything together, maybe 1 hour or whatever. And it is so fun. You can run, go in elevators, and look at this. Now I will get to another floor right here. No, I don't know which floor we at, but yeah. Okay, we are on a floor that's higher up. Okay, let's go upper floor. Yeah, up floor. And fuck is this? Holy shit! place a trip line. Trip mine. Okay, I don't know. It's pretty laggy when I record in Fraps, because, well, I don't know why. Because Fraps is pretty messed up, but usually I record with Dexori, but Dexori don't want to work with it, so I have to record with Fraps. Okay. 5 million, 3.5. Kills 3, 5 deaths. Yeah. So number 3. Bring some power, okay? No. Okay, this is how the I'm just showing off in this little video how and my thoughts about the new Battlefield. It's when it's out, it's gonna be much more awesome, more stuff to do and other maps, because right now it's only one map or whatever. The fuck. Okay. This is how it looks when you kinda are not when you're not in the little or whatever in the screen or whatever. This is how it looks when the game, when you're waiting for the next round. And yeah. Okay, now this is how the you might see the little thingy right there, a little globe. Then it's loading like a real news report. It's pretty nice that they made it so it's like a real news report or whatever. And we're playing Blood Money. Then we have Heist, when you are playing with your team and trying to get the money from the police convoy. And I played that sometimes or whatever. Let's take a police car. Let's customize when we can. Okay, zip line grappling. Okay, zip line grappling hook we must have. Oh my god, awesome. Sorry, I'm a little sick. Oh shit, it's pretty hard to drive actually, and the graphics haven't come on graphics in the car. Damn, that lag though. Fucking crap suck balls to record with. What the f- Oh my god, their helicopter. Let's see if we can spawn with some of our friends. Yeah. Let's just deploy. There he is. Then turn off. How the fuck do I use the grappling hook? Okay, I had the grappling hook right there. Okay, I don't know how to use it. What the fuck am I gonna use it? We have to go up.
It's a med kit.
It's a med kit. How the fuck did he get in there? Fuck this. Huh? Okay. Right now, when I'm not recording or whatever, I am in like 60, 80, 90 FPS or whatever. But right when I'm recording in fraps, because they are making so big fast while you record, I'm playing in the loading screen or whatever, I have 60. And right now, I'm playing at 30 FPS. Way! That's just the fun that we ever can have. I just want to go up in the building so I can use my zipline. Okay, I will not let them escape right now. I will not let them escape. I will not let them. Come on. Oh yeah. And you get like money, so you can upgrade your stuff. I can show you when I die. Bicycle. Where the heck was it? I hear people right over here. Down here. I think they are down here. They are over here. Yeah, little bastard. Okay, I didn't get any one of them. They're playing with the Uzi, and I'm playing with the P90. Bitch. Okay. Here I have. I used to have 2K. But yeah, you get more money and then you can upgrade all your classes and all that. But yeah, this was a Battlefield Hardline, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Face melting.